Basically, this is old. I tried to start a label that released music for cheap.